Oh boy. Did we wait for this? It's finally here, folks. You can now chat, snap, and call from your browser. And those browsers, as of now, are only Chrome and Edge. Other browsers don't support it yet. To use it, go to web.snapchat.com. You will be asked to log into your account. When you log in, make sure to keep your Snapchat app opened on your phone because they will prompt for a confirmation there. Click yes to confirm and that's it. You will be redirected to this page. Click get started to, well, get started. You are going to want to give Snapchat permission to use your camera and microphone to, well, use it. And this is will be your home screen where you can snap a cool snap using Snapcut filters. You can swipe through them. And then click this usual button to snap it. You can also add text. The other gadgets are, as of yet, not available for web. But definitely there's going to be a lot to see on this thing very soon. Also, you can save the snap by this button as usual, it will save that snap to your system. Then you can of course send it to your friends by clicking this guy and just the normal stuff here. You can close the camera with this close button if you're scared to see your face like me. Then you can open up any of your friends' chat by clicking their chat. And here you can chat just like you do on any other messenger. Type, enter. Type, enter. And life is just so good with this. You can also select a photo or video from this button. It will pop up this browse window where you can select from your system for any photo you want. And then simply send it. Then you can click this guy in the corner to see some settings. Like toggling the notification sounds and maybe log out of your account. Not to judge, but if you're light theme person, you can change that from here as well. Which again, not to judge, looks like sh. Instant regret. Anyway. You can start a new chat, which no one ever does. Make that call that they said in the ad. Could be an audio or a video call. Whichever you prefer. Then you can click on the opened chat friend name to close the chat and go to home screen. Where you can again click this camera to open the camera. Swipe through the filters. Looking good. Yeah? If you have an external camera attached to your computer, you can change your input to that from this button. Which I don't have, so don't any other options, but if you have that camera, you will have it. Now this heart is not going anywhere, but you can have it if you want. Subscribe to see more stuff like this and don't forget to smile today. Because today you have a reason to smile. I can finally rest my phone while it's charging. No, I'm not a girl. I just borrowed this account.